the force of evil plans to make you its possession. And it will, if we let it, destroy everybody. We all must take precautionary measures if the love and peace you treasure. Then you'll hear us when we say that love's in need of love today.
Join us on January 17th at 4 p.m. for the 18th annual Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Tribute Virtual Concert, Borne on the Water. Reserve your ticket today.